smell this as well.
My husband. He begged me not to let it happen. But I just couldn't pull the trigger. He was all I had left. But I failed him. I'm so ashamed. Would you be willing to help me? I just can't bring myself to do it. I need someone else to end this nightmare.
I will put him to rest.
You will? Thank you. That is so kind. Here, take this key. I'll lock the room in the living room. Second floor of the Blue Mansion. Just up the street. I noticed your watch. Looks like you've got the alarm in sync with the chime bells that rile up the walkers every day. Smart. You don't want to be caught out in the open when this place is overrun by the dead. Oh, and one last request. Ruben's wedding maid. If you could retrieve it, it would mean so much to me. At least I could carry one small token with me. From my children. I know they're just gone.
How'd you pick that up? No idea.
Now is not the time to be silly. Your needs will be met.
The tower will always stand.
Mama.
How'd you pick these up? Bathroom cabinet, I was hoping for medicines. Oh, the cement. OK. kids' playroom. I don't think I've found this before. And a microphone. Awesome. Nope, I want that.
I need to go find that guy. By the sounds of it, I need to get home before.
Upstairs. Yeah.
Set them free to protect them from a fate worse than death. I know you will never be able to forgive me, but maybe one day you will understand that I have no choice. They did not suffer. Take comfort in that, my love.
Is this it? Hold the trigger, you fuck!
You'd be doing me a favor.
What?
Nope. No more. Time for me to go.